I don't talk about this because it happened like a long time ago, and it's like totally not an issue anymore, but today's the anniversary of my dad passing away. That's not an excuse for what I did. Like I said, it happened a while ago, so I didn't want to bring it up. He always brought us flowers on our birthday, so after he passed away, we started picking flowers for each other. And then we'd visit his grave, and me and my mom would spend the day together. It's nice, but this year I'm not with her, and I don't have any flowers.